the Hawk here. Don't put grass clippings on the street. Leaving your mowed grass on the lawn is equal to a full fertilizer application. You should blow or sweep the clippings back onto the lawn so they don't get in area lakes or ponds. Grass clippings contain phosphorus, which is a major food source for algae. Feed the algae and you get green water. Remember to keep your lawn mowed high so that it can sustain drought longer. Keep grass clippings where they belong, on the grass.